want to show you what I got. I need an angel tank toe fire thing. I have some M.Graham. I got the Pacific Northwest particle set, and I bought four singles as well. Because this set, okay, this is five colors. They are made with honey, forage color, pediments hardening, really artist quality paints. This set comes with Misty Purple, which is dioxin purple, Mountain Gold, which is a yellow ochre, Shadow Blue, Anne-Caterine Nordtvedt Blue, Overcast Grey, which is a neutral tint, and Cascade Green, which is a sap green. And man, are these gorgeous colors. You can see I have already swatched them out. And now this set is a good set, but it's kind of limiting for me, so I had to get one. Reddish, so I got this maroon perilene. This is a gorgeous red. And then I have burnt umber and rose sienna, and because I paint a lot of cyano, I needed a cerulean blue as well, because the one who came with this was or is kind of dark and not really that kind of shade which I use for snow. And so I have swatched them out, as you could see. So these are all of them. So these five first is what got in that came in the set. So this is the yellow ochre, which is a really yellow ochre. I think that this is the most yellow ochre I have seen, or most yellow of the yellow ochres. And this sap green, oh my god, it's just gorgeous. It's not a yellow green as it is in my other sets. And this neutral tint is gorgeous too. And the violet dioxin is of course awesome. And then this anthracnone blue, also gorgeous. And then I had to, this is my cerulean blue. And the bottom row here, we have, oops, I'm sorry, the rose sienna, burnt umber, and that maroon perilene. And I think I got myself a new favorite red. This red is just amazing. My god, I love it. So of course I had to have a go with it. And a parent of mine, Anne-Caterine, she takes a lot of gorgeous pictures, and she had this one picture that I saw some time back, which I really wanted to paint. I will link to her Instagram under this video, so that you can go and follow her, and also look at the reference photo which I made this picture of. So it is a foggy morning in the forest, and where in the world she found these red flowers that are at the bottom of this, I have no idea, but this is such a gorgeous picture, or it was, and I so wanted to paint it. And these colors just suited so well. They are perfect for that. So that was kind of it. I just wanted to show you these colors. I think that you really need more than these nine colors in a set. Of course, darker gradient could maybe be communist and something pink, because I don't really have any reds in this, so I can't water it down to pink. Or, but I can mix some skin with this maroon perlen and roses sienna, or some kind of skin tone like a peachy tone. But darker gradient, of course, I can put neutral tint to that sap. Well, anyway, that was it. I just wanted to show you and share my goodies for my new baby as well. I have M.Graham. I can't be, I leave it. It's so awesome. So I'm going to have some more fun and upload this. And so I thank you all for watching, and I'll see you all around. Bye-bye.